can remember as if today it was 1959. We just heard the score, it was the end of the line. And with mud caked on my knees, and a duffel bag full of dreams, and a tear in my eye for what should have been. My mum, she said, don't worry, boy, another season I'll be there. The third division heroes that don't come every year. The canaries they've been singing, but tonight you could hear them cry for what should have been the year of crossing and blind. They never saw him coming, that crew cut down the wing, like a flash of gold in the floodlight air. They never saw a thing, and he'd float that ball over. Young Terry'd make his run, like a bullet out of nowhere. The farmer's boy cheered home. There was Brennan Hill and Alcock, as she playing the captain's game. Thurlow, Crowe, McCrone with Nethercart, injured Cannon came. And Big Barry was in the middle, fighting for every ball. He gave his heart for this old city, a legend to us all. They painted yellow and green from Norfolk down to Wales. They got mustard in the boats, got the broad wind in the sails. They put the skids under the Busby babes, beat the blade second time around. Then they went and they plucked the spurs, all that was left was Luton Town. What a battle, what a fight, that return at St Andrew's Crown. 50,000 cried for glory between the city and the town. Then Bingham stuck one home, you could feel the city die in what should have been the year of crossing and blind. You can have your 4-2-4, you're lying deep, your sponsored gear, your million-pound prima donnas in fancy shorts and puffed-up hair. They get £1,000 a week, no wonder the game's gone wrong. Who'd take his kid to stand in a cage where a load of thugs belong? And you can keep your coloured playback, electric scores in digital time. I'll just have my memories of 1959 and that yellow and green army reaching for the sky in what will always be the year of crossing and blind. Can't remember as if today it was 1959. And we just heard the score, it was the end of the line. And with mud caked on my knees, and a duffel bag full of dreams, and a tear in my eye for what should have been. My mum, she said, don't worry, boy, another season I'll be there. The third division heroes that don't come every year. The canaries they've been singing, but tonight you could hear them cry for what should have been the year of crossing and blind. They never saw him coming, that crew cut down the wing, like a flash of gold in the floodlight air. They never saw a thing, and he'd float that ball over. Young Terry'd make his run, like a bullet out of nowhere. The farmer's boy cheered home. There was Brennan Hill and Alcock, as she playing the captain's game. Thurlow, Crow, McCrohan, with Nethercart, injured Cannon came. And Big Barry was in the middle, fighting for every ball. He gave his heart for this old city, a legend to us all. They painted yellow and green, from Norfolk down to Wales. They got mustard in the boats, got the broad wind in the sails. They put the skids under the Busby babes, beat the blade second time around. Then they went and they plucked the spurs, all that was left was Luton town. What a battle, what a fight, that return at St Andrew's Grand. 50,000 crying for glory, between the city and the town. Then Bingham stuck one home, you could feel the city die. In what should have been the year of crossing and blind. You can have your 424, your lying deep, your sponsored gear, your million pound prima donnas in fancy shorts and puffed up hair. They get £1,000 a week, no wonder the game's gone wrong. Who'd take his kid to stand in a cage where a load of thugs belong? And you can keep your coloured playback, electric scores in digital time. I'll just have my memories of 1959 and that yellow and green army reaching for the sky in what will always be the year of crossing and blind.